प्रेविटानी जिकुडुनस क्रीनी उस्कोटनियस जिरोपी बेलारूस. सॉरी इफ आई मिसप्रोनाउंस्ड. यस आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट बेलारूस. Officially, the Republic of Belarus, formerly known by its Russian name, Belarusia. It is a landlocked country in Eastern Europe, bordered by Russia to the northeast, Ukraine to the south, Poland to the west, and Lithuania and Latvia to the northwest. It was a part of undivided Russia or Soviet Union. In the year 1991, Belarus declared independence. Alexander Lukashenko has served as the country's first president since 1994. Belarus has been labeled Europe's last dictatorship by some Western journalists on account of Lukashenko's self-described authoritarian style of government. Its capital and most popular city is Minsk. 40% of its total land area is covered by forest. Belarus is also famous for its tourist destinations such as Mir Castle Complex, Memorial Priest Hero Fortress, National Academic and Ballet Theatre, National Library, which is one of the biggest library in the world, and Victory Square. Belarus is also rich in custom and traditions, as the Belarusian ornaments displayed on the coins as well as on the clothes. It is an original code and transmission of information about the outlook, faith and traditions of the people. The used currency of Belarus is Belarusian ruble, which is issued by the National Bank of Belarus. In 2016, for the first time in the whole history of Belarusian rubles, coins were introduced due to the redenomination. Previously, Belarus was one of the few countries in the world never to have issued coins. This is largely due to the rampant inflation, which has been a problem since independence. Slovakia has offered to mint the coins and has provided prototypes. The ruble is subdivided into 100 kopecks, which means 1 ruble is equals to 100 kopecks. The 1, 2 and 5 kopecks are copper-plated steel and have a plain edge. 10, 20 and 50 kopecks are brass-plated steel and have a reeded edge. 1 ruble is nickel-plated steel and 2 ruble, which is bimetallic and has a beautiful lettered edge. National emblem of Belarus, year of minting and country name, which is written in Slavic language, is observed on each coins. On the reverse side of 1, 2 and 5 kopecks, value is visible and the ornament symbolizes wealth and prosperity. 20 and 50 kopecks ornament symbolizes fecundity and vital forces. And the ornament's figure of 1 and 2 rubles symbolizes the pursuit of happiness and freedom. In the banknotes, 2 are in crisply unique condition and 1 isn't used. It's a 20 ruble banknote, which is olive yellow in color, building of National Bank of Belarus visible on the upper side, and the interior of the building is visible on the reverse side. Next, it's a 50 ruble banknote, which is orange-red in color. The chrome gate, fragments of Memorial Bridge Hero Fortress is visible on the upper side, and the main entrance of the memorial is visible on the river side. And a green color 100 ruble, on which the National Academy Great Opera and Ballet House is visible on the upper side, and a scene from the ballet Favorite by E.A. Level is visible on the river side.